Stand by for your Alaska Aviation Link. We're going to hear all about these special racks built right here in Alaska for Robinson 44 helicopters. We're back here at Merrill Field. We're going to talk to Mark Barker once again. Mark Barker, the Alaska Aviation Show. We're going to hear about the special racks for the R-44 Robinson that he and a friend build in their garage.
We build external load cargo racks for the R-44. They can carry up to 150 pounds each side, and it's one of those crazy little businesses that are inside somebody's garage here in Anchorage, and we sell them worldwide. We've probably sold 50 or 60 sets since we've had the company. We started making them about 5 years ago, and they're the only STC cargo racks for sale in the world. So our little garage at home is the world headquarters for Alaska Rack. So we actually have two designs. This is the design most people like. We call it a folding rack because these legs fold up here. They pivot around those bolts there. It lets you put it in the back of the helicopter. And it also is cheaper for us to ship them around when people purchase them because the legs fold down. We can package them together and send them around the world or put them in the helicopter. You can get 150 pounds on each side. They'll carry way, way more than that. For certification, we had to go way more than that. But you can legally put 150 pounds on each side. Yeah, these racks actually are mounted on here with a STC. Any airplane folks know what a STC is, but it stands for Supplemental Type Certificate. And so we had to go through a lot of FAA testing, approval process, design process. There was structural loading, and there was flight testing that we had to do with the thing. So we had 20 hours of flight testing to make sure that they would be safe. It actually is an approved addition to the aircraft. So you can't just drill a bunch of holes and weld up some stuff and put something on there. You actually have to have a supplemental type certificate to mount something like this on the aircraft. My buddy Dan and I have had the company for about 5 years. We literally sell them all over the world. I got a set of racks going to Australia. We just sent a set to Fiji. They're real popular in Canada and Alaska because the helicopters are used quite a bit in the utility market. Here at Tenalian Aviation, all of our helicopters have racks on them. Lets us carry fuel out. We can carry shovels and skis and any piece of equipment that we can tie on there safely can be carried on the Alaska rack. If you already have the mounts on, and here's the mounts where they attach to. If you already have the mounts on, then putting the rack on is fairly simple. It takes you about 5 minutes, a little 7/16 inch wrench, 4 bolts, and they just bolt right onto the aircraft. When you take the racks off, the mounts just stay there. They're not in the way. They don't obstruct anything. So they're pretty handy to have. Again, it's built so the folding racks, you can get the non-folding ones in the back seat, but it's kind of a tight fit. But with the legs fold down and you can just throw them in the back seat. They create enough drag that if you're going long distances, it's nice to take them off, put them in the back seat, and because the helicopter will cruise about 10 or 15 knots faster with the racks off.
So we've heard all about the Alaska Rack from Mark Barker, and we've seen it here on the R-44 helicopters. This is just another great technical thing made in Alaska by Alaskans. I'm Rob Stapleton for your Alaska Aviation Link.